Coughlin is. He has been all night. Skates the puck to the line, throws it in. Andersen stopped it. He clears it. Fredrick Andersen for the open net. Can't get it to curl on the intern. So the puck will come back into the leaf end.
Made it exciting for the fans, but I'm not sure that's the play you want to make there. This shot almost fools him as it skipped a little bit. And then all of a sudden he thought, I've done this in practice before many times. Doesn't quite get all of it. A little bit of wide left.
But this sets this face up with 26.1 seconds left.